All right, am I in the right place? Am I in the right place? Tell me, tell me. Let's hope so. There I am. All right, here we go. Come on, guys. Come on back. Yay. All right, let's rock and roll this because I've wasted 20 minutes of your time and I am so sorry. I am so sorry. All right, so I'm just going to start right in. We're going to review a little bit. I'm not going to talk about me again. Alicia, I believe it was, shared that first part so they can see that first part. And Katie, you can post that first part as well as this. But here we go. Home parties. We are back. I'm going to review that part. First, you got to be connected with your hostesses. Someone asked, how do I find my hostesses? Now, of course, I've been doing this for a while, so I have a base of people. But for you all that may be new to your local area, your driving distance, hey everybody, your driving area, then... All right, so I'm not sure why I'm still seeing familiar names that shouldn't be in the event, but people are in the event. I don't know. Hopefully I'm in the right place. So, am I in the right place? Someone tell me. I still don't see me here, guys. Tell me if I'm on my page or if I'm in the event. Because I'm not getting off again. Enough's enough. Let's just train this thing. I don't understand why it won't go. Katie, I don't know why it won't go. See if you can share to the event. I am still on my personal page. I don't know why, guys. But like I said, this is nothing life-changing, really. There might be some other direct salespeople on my personal page that can learn something, but I don't know. It's okay. All right, then let's rock and roll it. So we've talked about finding, thank you, Katie, where to find your hostesses. Where to find your hostesses. Old fashioned pen and paper, or take out your phone and start typing out names. You are going to think of everyone you know personally, people you just come in contact with, everyone you know to ask for a home party. Yes, I know I'm still on my personal page. I just don't understand why I'm going live in the event on my iPad, but it's not going that way. So we're going to go here and we'll share it. We'll connect everything together and we'll be able to share a link afterwards. Exactly. Treasure gem number one. Exactly. It all happens for a reason. You got it. So where I find these people is I make a list. Make a list and you start contacting them. And you're genuine about your contact with them. You are genuine. Hey, Heidi. You're genuine with them. You want to say, hey, you know what? For some of my hostesses I haven't talked to in years. So I say, hey, Sue, my goodness, it has been years since we have chatted. How are you? Wow, the kids have grown so much. That's amazing. You know what? Believe it or not, I am still with Vantel Pearls and loving it. And you're talking and you're listening and you're connecting. My spiel changes every time, but it has the same outline, Rowena. So if you listen, you'll hear that outline to it. For those of you bopping on, this is training on home parties and how to, little tips and tricks on how to handle your home parties with Vantel Pearls. So that's how I find people. I call them. I don't call and just say, hey, do you want to have a party? Right? We want to make sure that we are genuine. That is in our mission. That is in our mission, to be genuine about who we are. Hi, Linda. I'm doing a training on home parties, Linda, of who we are and who Vantel Pearls is. So in our businesses, we are reaching out and contacting our hostesses because we have something amazing to offer them. We can work for them and we can get them free jewelry, half price jewelry, connections with their girlfriends that they haven't seen in forever because we're far too busy in our lives at home parties. All of this happens at a home party. When's the last time you spent an evening with your girlfriends? Right? That's a great question for your hostesses. So, first you find out your hostess's why. Then you are part of the inviting process. Who's coming? Who's coming? All right? Who are the party girls? Those are your pre-bookings. Those party girls. Your goal is always three or more, right? Because you want to be able to give your hostess that beautiful pink pearl necklace that you want to be able to do. Then pre-orders. What are you going to offer your hostess for pre-orders? Now, someone had asked earlier about giveaways. Now, for live parties, it's a little bit different because we are attracting people that don't necessarily know us, right? And they don't have a strong connection through another friend. Home parties, our hostess knows us. And so they're bringing in their friends are trusting the hostess to get connected to us. Live parties is not necessarily that way. And so sometimes we attract people by doing giveaways. Everybody likes something for free. It's just how it is. I know I do, okay? But at home parties, I don't, as they say, give away the farm. I bring something beautifully wrapped, usually a gift bag with lots of tissue paper in it. Chocolate is usually involved in it because I love me some chocolate. And probably a cleaning cloth. Now, if this person has been my hostess prior, then perhaps she's getting a keychain or a wire wrap bracelet, something from my retired jewelry. If she's a valued customer, she might get something like that. Maybe a $25 gift certificate. But when I'm first having a party with someone, I make sure I have a beautifully wrapped gift because I appreciate that the hostess is working with me and having a party with me. I appreciate that. I show gratitude, right? I believe I have my gratitude. There it is. My gratitude bracelet on. All right, I show gratitude. So once again, we work for the hostess. When your mindset is on that, it will flow from there. I will recommend for those of you doing home or live parties that you have a script that you write yourself that you can follow. So for a live party, you can put stickies up, right? And you can follow those. Or for your home party, you can put notes right in your catalog as you're going through. Okay, guys, everybody turn to the next page. And you know what? I'm brand new at doing this, so let me show you my notes. Here's my cheat notes. Oh my gosh. But I don't want to forget to tell you anything. So let me share with you. The home party. The home parties come, right? I show up 30 minutes ahead of time, no more than that. I don't want to take up too much of my hostess's time, right? Show up 30 minutes ahead of time. I'm set up within 15 to 20 minutes. Set up within 15 to 20 minutes, easily. It should be a quick setup, quick and easy. Make it look easy, make it look duplicatable. It is fun. We are partly entertainment, an escape from reality. We're all about the beauty, the sparkle, the amazing pearls that we discover, the real oysters, the genuine pearls. That is what we are about. So of course, I welcome everyone in to my party. I have my oysters in a bowl. They've been rinsed, right? They've been rinsed. They're in a bowl with a little bit of water. I have a bowl of salt, a white face cloth, and a plate with my shucker. so that we can open oysters, pearl envelopes, so on and so forth. You guys know the setup. And then I have my jewelry for people to play with, right? We need to play dress up, try everything on and make sure that it fits just right and get other people's opinions. That is fantastic at a home party, getting other people's opinions. Have your friends pick out jewelry for each other. You know your friends better than I do. What do you think they would like? Let's pick something up for them, right? This is not about trickery. This is not about the hot sell. This is about connecting. It's totally about connecting. I do not offer grab and go items, Rowena. I do not offer those. No, I will do sales on retired jewelry at specific times. I do not offer those at my home parties. They don't do my hostess any good, and I'm working for my hostess. So I welcome everyone. I have my gift, right? I give it to my hostess. I thank her. Thank you, Sue, so much. I so appreciate you. I'm so glad the rest of you all came tonight. We are in for some fun. I'm going to share a little bit about me, a little bit about Vantel Pearls. And remember, this is Vantel Pearls. It's not Vantel. It's Vantel Pearls. We're going to talk about our oysters. That's the fun part. And we're going to look through this amazing catalog. So are you ready? Everybody got a drink? Everybody got a glass of wine? Whatever you need, we are good to go. Little side note, someone asked, how do I get the party started? I like to respect those that show up on time. I will start no more than 15 minutes past the time that was agreed upon. So if the party was to start at 7 p.m., we are starting by 7:15. In that 15 minutes, as people are coming, I'm talking, I'm telling, you know, sharing who I am. Hi, I'm Amy Mesher. I'm with Vantel Pearls. And how do you know our hostess? And I get to know people. And I'm connecting, right? Then we get started. All right, everybody, come on in. Let's get started here. Have a catalog. I hand out a catalog with an order form inside. That's all I do. I keep it simple. Doesn't need to be complicated. I've done the complicated with the folder and the pen and the this and the that. If that's your style, go for it. But for me right now, the simple just makes it easier, makes it more fun. No pressure, it's all good. It's all good. Pile of pens, we're all good. So come on in, let's sit down. I thank my hostess. I welcome everybody else. I let them know a little bit about me. And then, of course, I jump right in to Vantel Pearls. And I said, okay, everyone, I need you to go right to that very first page. See that lady right there? Okay, I have been on, are you ready for this? 9 trips with that lady. 9 trips. Now, I have worked as a preschool teacher. I loved it. But they never sent me on a trip to Puerto Vallarta. They never sent me on a trip to Jamaica. I earned these trips. I loved going. I was able to bring my husband, but this woman had a dream, she had a passion, and she had a mission to make Vantel Pearls something that could change people's lives. And it has for me, and I'll share a little more as we go through the party. So I share my connection with Joan. Your story may be a little bit different. I met her at Pearl Fest. She knew who I was. She came over. I won an award. Whatever your connection is, you're going to talk just a little bit about our CEO. Next, we have our amazing treasure gems. Amazing treasure gems. I do mention these. Because they're such a part of my life. I do mention them. I'm like, everybody, you know, on page 3, if you have a minute, of course, the beautiful jewelry up top. A glance to the bottom is our treasure gems. And these are just guiding principles for those of us in Vantel Pearls. Hi, Jennifer. I'm doing a training. No selling tonight. I'm doing a training. We'll hop onto the business page for selling later. And so I talk a little bit about the treasure gems. I may work it into something later on. Hey, did anyone take a look at the treasure gems? What one was your favorite, right? Or maybe your story is, at Pearl Fest, I was awarded treasure gem number whatever it was, right? This year, I was actually awarded gem number 3 by Julie Walker. 3 years ago, I was awarded gem number 4. So, kind of exciting, but you decide what is going to work for you. But mention these. These are part of our core. You don't need to lecture on them, but mention them, okay? After that, you're, of course, the oyster. And so what I'll do is I will take an oyster out of my bowl. I'll have my towel, my clean cloth on my hand, and I'll hold the oyster up for everybody to see, walk around with it, right? You don't have to stay still. Walk around with it. And you're going to talk about the amazing experience that we have for tonight. These real oysters, right? With genuine pearls. You never know what you're going to get. We could get the beautiful classic white or cream pearls. We could get pink, peach, lavender. Gosh, so many amazing colors. Variant colors of blues and blacks, silvers. You just never know. Now, once again, the excitement on my face, the passion from within, you can see. And this is something that we need to express as well, live and home parties. Live and home parties. So you're going to point out, of course, the colors. That is also on your pearl palette that you have with your oysters. So that people, when they open up their oyster, okay, wait a second, Sue just got a peach, pinky pearl. What does that mean for her? And someone's going to run to their book and they're going to look and they're saying, peach means health, balance, and longevity. And they're going to be part of the party. They're going to be invested. And that's fabulous that we can share this excitement with them. That we can share it with them. So, ladies, I'm going to tell you that we have an amazing experience with being able to open oysters, discover pearls, be able to put them in beautiful pieces of your choice. We have something for every personality, and I'm sure you'll be able to find something for you or maybe a gift or two. You just never know. You just never know. But first and foremost, I want to tell you about our amazing hostess program that Sue is going to be able to take advantage of tonight. And Cindy, Pat, and Leanne already decided to have their own parties. They're so excited. And I would go right out and say, Leanne, when is your party again? Cindy, when is your party again? And get people involved. This is a conversation. It's not a lecture. They want a lecture, they can go to college. This is a conversation you're having. They're right there with you. Hey, Alicia. We're doing a training on home parties, and I keep getting bounced off the event to my personal page, so we're going live. Going live. It's just how it is. So, my goodness, let me tell you about our amazing hostess program. Now, we just got a brand new catalog and all new hostess pieces. I am so excited. So, please, everybody turn, and I'm looking, even though I know it's page 6 and 7, I'm looking, all right? I want to be duplicatable. Everybody turn to page 6 and 7. You'll see the amazing things that we can get in Vantel Pearls. Now, of course, I've been a hostess. It was a long time ago, but I've been a hostess, and I took advantage of free and half price. Who likes free and half price? And I wait. I ask questions. I put my hand up. I smile, and I wait. Wait for an answer. Wait for an answer, okay? So, oh my goodness, check this out. We now have an amazing, gorgeous bracelet, this beautiful starfish bangle. It's beautiful. Look, I wear it all the time. Do you see that? Oh my, it's right in front of my gratitude charm bracelet. There's my starfish. It's amazing. We have 2 necklaces, 2 rings. All right, what do you think our hostess is going to pick? And I ask this question on my lives too. Because most of my lives, 99% of my lives are hostesses. They're not just me going live. They're hostesses, okay? I ask on my lives as well as home parties, what do you think Sue's going to pick tonight? Oh, Sue really likes rings. She's going to pick one of the rings. No, I say she likes necklaces. She's definitely going to pick that heart-shaped necklace for sure. No, I think she likes scarf. And people will talk with you. It's a conversation. Let me tell you what else Sue is going to get. She's going to get amazing hostess credit, 10, 15, or 20%. So let's make it easy on my brain. $1,000. She's going to get $200 in free jewelry. $200. That's insane. Who doesn't want $200 in free jewelry? Ask and wait. It is, Alicia. Oh my gosh, it so is. It so is. All right? You're talking about half-price pieces, and can you believe it now? All of you that have been with me before, are you ready for this? We now have 4 pieces that you can get half-price that you also, hey Peggy, also open an oyster for. And this is one of them. Isn't that amazing? So besides all of our boutique pieces, you can choose one out of 4 that you can also open an oyster for. It's outstanding. Then, let me see, Sue had 3 friends that couldn't make it tonight. They placed orders. So we're at 3 orders right now for this party. With 10 orders, Sue's gonna get this amazing pearl bangle bracelet. I have that on too. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? I wear it all the time. I get so many compliments on it. So many compliments on it. And you're gonna talk about these things. You're gonna go on to, well, before we got here, right? Kathy, Cindy, or whatever the names that I picked before, they've booked parties. And let me tell you, thank you so much, ladies, for booking these parties, because Sue, not only is she going to get a $25 gift certificate at each of your parties to spend, but once they all hold, she's going to get this beautiful pink pearl necklace. Outstanding. Vantel Pearls really knows how to take care of their hostesses. Now, I have to tell you, we have 2 different lines in our catalog. 2 different lines in our catalog. We have our designer line and we have our boutique line. Let me show you some samples of our designer line. Our designer line are all the pieces in which you get to open up an oyster, discover a gorgeous one-of-a-kind pearl that is uniquely you. You get to choose what amazing piece you want to put that pearl in. As you can see, some of our pieces, you get to open up 2 oysters. This piece is currently my favorite. She believed she could, so she did. It's a long necklace with an extender. Amazing, amazing piece. That is my favorite. So these pieces, you'll see in their description that you can get them by opening up an oyster, or if you're not the gambling type, you can choose a classic white pearl and our jewelers will mount that for you. So remember to give them that option, all right? So you've talked about our designer line, right? Because it's designed by you, because you open that oyster, you discover that pearl, your amazing pearl goes into your gorgeous piece. Then we have our boutique line, okay? Our boutique line. I went one too many pages. One too many pages. Here we go. So the other line we have, so I told you we have our designer line, right? Those are the pieces you put the pearls in. Then we have our boutique line. And I'm always wearing something. I'm not tonight, I apologize, but I always wear something that is also boutique. Now, our boutique line are these amazing pieces in which you would not open up an oyster for. Our amazing jewelers make sure that these pearls are just gorgeous and ready for you. Now, please understand, each pearl is very unique, just like you. And so when you strand them together, they're being created so that they look their best when they're on you. right? They're being created so they look their best when they're on you. As we all know, working in Vantel pearls, that pearls do change. Their shading is not always all the same. So the picture may not match specifically to the piece. So the pearls are being threaded, are being connected, are being placed so that they look the best on you. So they look the best on you, okay? Then I have to tell you a really, really exciting thing. Really exciting thing. We have an amazing bonus buy. Amazing bonus buy. When you buy any one item, who loves these rings up here? Aren't they gorgeous? Or how about this necklace? When you buy any one item, $80 or more, you can get these bezel button studs in classic white, precious pink, or peacock black. Once again, you can get these bezel button pearl stud earrings in classic white, precious pink, or peacock black. That's what we're talking about, okay? So make sure you mention these things. So many times I hear consultants, we have a bonus buy? They didn't, can you speak louder? I can't turn, can I speak louder? I will do my best to speak louder, Sherry. All right, I'll do my best to speak louder. A lot of times I'm hearing consultants ask about, I didn't know we had an upsell of button studs. I had no idea. You make sure that you offer these things every single time. The last thing that I just want to point out to you is earrings. Now, earrings work a little differently, okay? They work a little differently. Now, for the earrings, I want everyone to go to page 27, all right? Earrings, page 27. Now, I picked page 27, why? Because it has the two hostess necklaces on it, right? That's why I picked page 27, right? So I'm now gonna go back and say, hey, Stacy thought that you would pick this beautiful, as she called it, the heart-shaped necklace. And if you did, you could get these earrings to match. This is how earrings work. Of course, we want the right and left side of your head to match. It only makes sense. So if earrings are the only thing you're going to get, then we will have our jewelers place classic white pearls and your beautiful earrings. However, if you're going to be purchasing multiple pieces, or you do not know exactly what you're going to get yet, and you would like to dive for an oyster, and you get twins, twins can be placed in earrings. It's very cool, very fun. Twins can go other places as well. They don't have to be just in earrings, but we cannot open two oysters for earrings. The odds are the pearls aren't going to match. We want to trust our professional jewelers to do that. So be clear, but be friendly. So we talked about our designer line, our boutique line, and our earrings. That's really the highlights. Now, everybody's going to have things that they love. Maybe you're going to talk about the treasured bracelets. Maybe you're going to talk about specific rings or specific necklaces. Whatever is your passion, your love, okay? Work that in if you so want to, but don't take up too much time. Your presentation, if you don't banter too much back and forth, I do like to banter myself, but if you don't banter too much back and forth, your presentation should be 15 to 25 minutes, no more than that. No more than that. But at a home party, you are giving a presentation, right? So we've talked about earrings. Now, one thing that I want to make sure I tell all of you ladies tonight, now I'm back at the party, right? One thing I want to make sure I tell all you ladies tonight, if you can't make up your mind, you just don't know what to get, but you want to help our hostess tonight, we also have $25 and $50 gift certificates. And you could order one of those or multiple ones of those and give them as gifts. I'd be happy to do your orders for that as well. So keep that in mind as you're looking through the catalog. You can use your invoice, because I do use a paper invoice at my parties. You can use your invoice to create your wish list as you go through, and You can do that as well. Write your wish list on your invoice, okay? Use that invoice. You can bring your iPad, your tablet, your laptop, whatever it is, take orders and put it in that way. You can do that as well. So that's not a problem as well. I'm the fly is like right next to my camera. I'm hoping it's not gonna go on the camera. So I make sure that I talk about those gift certificates. I also wanna make sure that I talk about a little bit about the what I call the nitty gritty, right? Because they've not gone to FormSite or they've not gone through and paid something or they've not gone through the new system that we have. So I like to talk at home parties specifically what I call the nitty gritty, all right? The nitty gritty. And in that is, so ladies, there's a few things that I wanna make sure you definitely know. Payment, credit or debit, we take MasterCard, Visa, Discover, and American Express. Make sure you create your wish list. We will help to get you as much of that as humanly possible. I'd love to work for you. Then also talk about the guarantee. The guarantee. And this is what I say. I've been saying it for almost 9 years. Now, ladies, when you get your jewelry, please look at it, check it out, make sure it's exactly what you want, because I can fix almost anything within 90 days of today. After that, it becomes more challenging. But I can fix almost anything within 90 days of today. If your pearl happens to come off your piece, don't you worry, contact me and we will make sure, I'm leaning forward so I can see the whole thing. Yes, it is definitely more personalized, Alicia. Definitely, without a doubt, okay? Without a doubt. So if your pearl pops off, it's rare, but it does happen once in a while, okay? It's rare, but it happens once in a while, that please take my business card. I make sure I give everyone a business card. Please take my business card and contact me, and I am happy to take care of that for you. I don't give them all sorts of details. I just let them know I got their back, all right? I've got their back, okay? You have to have their back. It's plain and simple. I've got their back, no matter what, all right? So, and the three things that we have to offer in Vantel Pearls is you can be an amazing customer, like all of you tonight. You can be a fabulous hostess, like Sue, or you can be a consultant like me and change your life in multiple ways. Those are the three amazing aspects of Vantel Pearls. Now, we are about to jump into the oysters. However, and I'm gonna kind of read this verbatim, all right? Like I said, I'm gonna post this afterwards. I will post it in the event, okay? And I'll post it on my team pages. But I'll post it into the event. But before we dive in, all right, I know you're all eager. Once again, my eyebrows are up, I'm smiling, it's all great, right? I know you are all eager to open up oysters. However, we are almost there. First, I have an important announcement. When you bring your order to me at the end of tonight's party, I am gonna ask you, which is better for you? Would it be better for you to have free or half price jewelry? Or would it be better for you to have financial freedom like I do by being a consultant? Now, this is the kicker. If I forget to ask you, any one of you, if I forget to ask you, I'm holding up a beautiful gift bag. All right, if I was at home, I'd have it, but I don't have one here, I'm sorry. Holding up a beautiful gift bag. If I forget to ask you, then you get to go home with what's inside this bag if you call me out. And then I move on to oysters, okay? I am going to put this on the event. Don't you worry. But what happens is now they know what I'm gonna ask. I'm gonna ask about a party, I'm gonna ask about opportunity. But now they're waiting for it because they want me not to ask so that they can get what's in my gift bag. All right? I never feel pushy asking because I don't push, Katie. I don't push. So we're going to get to the close and we'll talk about that. So when I open oysters, I am really, for those of you, this is just my, this is my thing, okay? For those of you that crack off the edges, please don't do that. Please don't do that. Joan trained me on how to open up an oyster. There is no cracking off the edges, all right? We are romancing that oyster. That oyster has that gorgeous pearl inside. It's gonna go on someone's beautiful piece of jewelry. So I tap three times. I have my customer tap three times and make a wish, right? They make a wish. And then I ask them to hold it with their two thumbs on the top and give it a squeeze. And that's exactly what I do. You can ask people that have seen me do parties, squeeze and make it smile. And they let go a little bit. And lo and behold, the oyster smiles. I said, great, it is ready. So then I take it, I shuck it open, and then I hand it back on a plate. And they get to open the oyster and discover their pearl. Some people will refuse, okay? But most people want to do it on their own. That's my experience. Most want to do it on their own. So make sure you know how to open up an oyster, okay? I don't know how new some of you are. I have a great video on it. Or ask your leader, make sure you know how to open up an oyster so that you're not breaking things off, okay? And then, you know, of course, we can't wait to see, what do you think she's gonna get? What do you think she's gonna get? Don't tell anyone your wish. We've got everyone around the table. Everyone's engaged. Everyone's engaged. They're all there with you. They can't wait, right? And those that you haven't quite gotten, haven't quite reeled in yet, I'm telling you, once that pearl comes out, and you clean it, and then you put it in some beautiful salt to display it, and you show it around, and you put it in the pearl palette, and you size it, and you talk about the color. Of course, it's an amazing experience, just an amazing experience. So we go through, we open up the oysters, right? You can get your hostess or a customer involved in doing the pearl envelopes for you. Don't feel like you have to do everything. Get them involved. Get them involved. Have them fill out their own pearl envelope. All right, everybody, I'm handing out the envelopes. Do me a favor, on the top line, put Smith and today's date. Then where it says customer's name, please put your name in there. Fantastic. And bring that with you when you come up to open up your oyster or two or three, whatever it might be. All right? Have them help. Have them be part of the fun, right? You don't have to do this all alone. Have them be part of the fun. So we've opened the oysters, we've discovered amazing pearls, and now we need to close out the party. All right, I wanna finish up soon, all right? Because I feel like I'm going long, and I apologize. So you have two offers, right? We held up that bag, and we talked about the two offers that we have. Person's gonna sit down with you. Of course, this is the key. You're going to ask open-ended questions, not yes or no, open-ended questions. Or something you think they're going to definitely say yes to. So something I would say was, did you have fun tonight? What was your favorite part? And wait and listen. Okay? Listening is a very important part of a conversation. Then I would make the ask, all right? Let's just say, if you were to have your own party and give Sue a $25 gift certificate and help her out with getting that beautiful pink pearl strand, would a weeknight or a weekend be better? And listen, right? Listen. I hear myself going quiet, I'm sorry. You discovered such a gorgeous pearl tonight, and I see you've chosen, you know, the gratitude treasure charm bracelet to put it in. That's going to be an amazing piece. Or I see that you have you know, you discovered this amazing pearl tonight, and you have chosen, let's see, what can I pick out? You have chosen, you got twins, and you're getting the crystal raindrop earrings. Well, do you remember? You are one of the lucky ones that qualify for those beautiful pearl studs. Would you like them in classic white, precious pink, or peacock black? They're just an extra, another $30. They're normally $80. It's a $50 savings. It would be great for you or great as a gift. Would you like me to add those on for you? Listen, if she says no, yes, whatever it is, you write it in, you take care of it. Also, I'd love to be able to offer you our amazing cleaning cloth for your jewelry. Would you like me to add a cleaning cloth to your order? And I ask everybody this, because you know what? There's people listening. And if I don't ask someone because I've judged, you know, maybe they don't want the cleaning cloth or they don't want the earrings, that's not fair of me. Everyone should have the opportunity to take advantage of these amazing deals. Everyone. Then you go back to a conversation. You know, I remember when I first met you this evening, you were talking about your son and how he loves to play guitar. My son is in music school, as I shared with you, and I bet your son would love guitar lessons. Wait, listen. Oh my gosh, you would so love guitar lessons. Well, would some extra money, extra cold hard cash, help your family with some of these things? Listen, I'd love to be able to offer you the amazing opportunity of Vantel Pearls. I am telling you, it's changed my life. I'd love for you to be able to experience the same. And listen, now if you get a yes or maybe, you know where to go. Terrific. I would love to be able to give you a call this week so we can talk a little bit more. You've got your calendar. You schedule her in. If she says no, this is very important. If she says no, what you're going to say is, does no mean, and you're going to do that, watch the face, does no mean not ever? Or does no mean just not right now? I'm so busy. I just can't have another thing on my plate. And listen, get through that conversation. Then the next conversation, if she says no to the opportunity or yes to the opportunity, well, then let's get you started off right. Or would you love to help out our hostess, Sue, tonight by having your own party and getting free jewelry? Who doesn't love free jewelry? Now notice I went into who doesn't love free jewelry. It's how you word it. Write these things down. It's how you word it. And once again, if she says, no, you know, parties are just not for me, I'm going to say, does no mean not ever? I'm still going to love you. But does no mean not ever? Or does no mean just not right now? I just can't do one more thing. And if the answer is, you know what, July is just crazy for me, and August, we're going away for 2 weeks, I can't do it. If you can wait till September, then I probably could do something. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put you in my calendar, and I'm writing on my calendar to call you at the end of August so we can talk about September. How does that sound? Get their permission. How does that sound? That sounds great, Amy. Thank you so much. Thank you for having patience. So those are the way that you would close with each and every person. I did talk about getting people started. I just start right away. I don't go more than 15 minutes late. There was, I think it was Kim that asked about specific changes that are coming with the company and how it's going to affect things. I can't reflect on specific changes that haven't quite happened yet. I do know that the new system that's being put in place for orders is, from what I'm seeing, from what I'm doing, seems to be working well, that we're all learning the new way of doing things. And it really, for some of us, it was the old way. We just didn't have the modification form back in the old days. It was your order went in and it was a white pearl and that's how it went. But we had that system. Hey, Melissa, hope you're doing okay and your neighborhood's doing okay. My goodness. And I did talk about giveaways. I don't do a lot of giveaways and I don't do a lot of games. Some people like games. Research that on the consultant circle. There have been I can't tell you how many conversations there has been on the consultant circle. Once again, been here almost 9 years, about games. Put it in the search bar. You will find a ton of information. So look there for games if you want to do games. But once again, you don't have to give away a lot. Do you see our hostess program? It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. And when you're on board with that and you are ready to work for your hostess, it all falls into place. And truly, I have to tell you, this goes hand in hand with live parties. I run my live party the same exact way. Same exact way. I don't know if anyone has any questions or anything. You certainly can put them in there. I'll do my best to answer them. Or anyone that may have any questions later on, feel free to message me at any time, anytime. No, there's no need to be giving away a cruise. There's no need for that. We have an amazing program, Look, if you do research and you look into what other companies offer, we have an amazing program. And we have the ability to have unique pieces because each pearl is unique. So even though you and your friend may have the same exact necklace, they're not going to look identical because your pearls are not the same. We want you to be uniquely you. That's another phrase that I use, uniquely you. Your pearl is, it goes along with you. Treasure gem number one, everything happens for a reason. You know what? Someone gets a white pearl and they're unhappy, right? But you know what? That is a gorgeous classic white pearl. And look, treasure gem number one, everything happens for a reason. So let's see why you got that white pearl. Let's look at the pearl colors, right? Let's look at the colors. And white is for wisdom, clarity, and purity. Is that something that's needed in your life right now that maybe you did not know? Bring it around. We have an amazing company. There's nothing that I said that you cannot do. Anyone can do a home party. They trust you because of your connection with the hostess. You then make the connection with the rest. I so appreciate that you all had the patience and found me on my personal page. I really appreciate that. Katie, will you take care of making sure that we have a link? I will post this when I hop off. And I'm also going to, in the event, put my notes in there. And they're my notes, okay? They're a guideline for what you can say, all right? Write down your verbiage. Practice it in the car when you're driving around. When you got a little one, you're rocking your baby. Talk in a soothing voice. Hey, thanks for coming tonight. I so appreciate all of you. Do what you need to do. Get it done. We have an amazing opportunity to take advantage of. An amazing opportunity. So, ladies and gentlemen, if Scott is still on, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, please, please, please Try a home party if you have not had one. Coach for the 3 bookings and the pre-orders. Connect with your hostess. If you have any questions, by all means, please reach out to me. I am so happy to help. So happy to help. I think we should be all for each other and not competing with each other. So thank you so much. Verbiage. You got it. You got it. Verbiage is huge in how you say things. So thank you so much. I appreciate all of you. Thank you. Good night.